Durkan's test. Test is positive in patients with carpal tunnel syndrome. Examiner applies firm, steady pressure using a thumb to compress the median nerve at the level of the carpal tunnel. The test is considered positive if this maneuver replicates the patient's symptoms in the median nerve distribution. This is the most sensitive test for carpal tunnel syndrome.